slide to the left, slide to the right. Rock with me, baby, we can do this all night. Slide to the left, slide to the right. Come on, come on, come on. To the bass, moving sideways on a Friday, DJ playing all of your favorites, I'm digging your flavor, yeah, yeah, there's a vibe, let this be real inside.
Welcome to today's challenge. 10 push-ups on a pair of kettlebells or dumbbells. 10 kettlebell swings with a single kettlebell. You're going to do 10 rounds and your score is your total time. Now remember, when you're doing your push-ups, keep your core engaged. If you're a beginner, work from your knees on the push-ups and scale your 10 rounds back to 5 rounds. Your score is still in your total time. If you get tired, rest. Remember to turn up your music. Keep track of your time. You can repeat this workout in 2 or 3 weeks and see if you've improved. Keep that core engaged, lats tight, chest up, eyes forward. Push your bum back on your stance. Have fun with this one. You got this. We believe in you.